Hey guys, I'm just gonna show you how to put up and take down the wallyball net. Woo! Now I'll show you how to put up the wallyball net. So first you have four of these little hook things, and you just start off by swinging them into the wall. And with these hooks, you'll put it in the top, in the bottom, and then the top and the bottom on the other side. Next, you'll take the hook and you'll just hook it on the screen. And then you'll get this little plastic hook and you'll hook it on this one. And then you'll do the same thing on this side. So you'll take this hook, put it around here, and then get the plastic one down here and hook it on that. And then to raise the volleyball net up, you'll just pull the rope, not too aggressively, just like this, all it takes. Height, and then you're done. So the first steps taking down the wallyball net will be to unhook these hooks. There we go. So there's one on this side and there's one on the other side. The second step will be this little tightener part of the wallyball net. You'll push it in at the top, right here with your hands, and then the rope will slowly start to loosen down. And you do the same thing on the other side with this clip down here. Okie dokie. Then you'll unhook the top hook. Hook the other one. Last step is to just unscrew the hooks from the wall. And so it'll take a second, but just unscrew the top one, the bottom one, and the top and bottom one.